This morning, Philippine Coast Guard vessels BRP Bagakay, MRRV 4410, and BRP Cape Enhanyo, MRRV 4411, encountered unlawful and aggressive maneuvers from Chinese Coast Guard vessels while en route to Patag and Lawak Islands in the West Philippine Sea. These dangerous maneuvers resulted in collision, causing structural damage to both Coast Guard vessels. Despite these incidents, both Philippine Coast Guard vessels remain committed to and shall proceed with their mission of delivering essential supplies to personnel stationed on Patag and Lawak Islands. The Philippine Coast Guard stands firm in its responsibility to ensure the safety and security of our maritime domain while addressing any and all threats to our national interest.
8月19日, 菲律宾两艘海警船未经中国政府允许, 擅自闯入中国南沙群岛仙兵礁附近海域, 而且不顾中国海警船的劝阻和警告, 以危险方式故意冲撞现场执法的中国海警船, 造成双方船只发生碰撞的责任完全在菲方。 中国海警依据国内法和国际法对非方船只采取必要处置措施, 现场操作专业克制规范。 我想强调的是, 仙兵礁是中国南沙群岛的一部分, 是中国的固有领土, 也是无人岛礁。 非方派海警船轻闯仙兵礁海域, 企图向在仙兵礁泻湖滞留的菲律宾海警船实施补给, 谋求实现长期存在。 非方此举严重侵犯中国主权, 严重违反南海各方行为宣言的规定, 严重危害南海和平稳定。 中方对此坚决反对, 将继续依法采取坚决有力措施, 维护自身的领土主权和海洋权益, 维护南海各方行为宣言的严肃性。